Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel, Jennifer Marie, where I teach you different ways that you can make money online and become a work from home freelancer. So this is going to be an updated video on how you can create an invoice and send it to a client using PayPal in 2022. This is an updated video from my last one in 2021. So I have to send out a lot of different invoices to clients who contact me via my social media accounts or email, and they want a voiceover or video editing or to pay me for another service. So I will send them an invoice to be paid in advance before I do the work. So there are two different ways you can send an invoice. You can click here on invoicing under quick links, or you can click pay and get paid, and then click create and manage invoices. From here, you're going to click create invoice. So here under bill to, you can put in the email address or name of the customer. And if you don't have an email address, that's okay, just put in a name. And then later you can send the link to the client so they can pay it directly, which is what I prefer to do. Here we have item name, so type in the name of your item. So mine is a voiceover, and then type in the amount of money that the client has to pay. So in my case, this is a long voiceover and it is $400 US. If you have several different items that the client is going to pay you for, you can add in more items as well. You can put in a message to the customer, add any terms and conditions that you want, or a reference number if you need to. And then under more options, you can add an attachment, add a memo to yourself that customers will not see. Here you could also put in allow partial payment, so your customer can pay partial amounts until the invoice is paid in full. And you can also set a minimum amount due. So let's say your client will pay you $100 for the first draft of a video editing job, and then another $200 for the second draft or something like that. You can allow them to pay in installments. You can also give the option for your client to give you a tip as well. And at the top here, you can set your currency. So just make sure that it's in United States dollars or whatever currency you are sending the invoice in. And here, if you want to add your logo, you can click remove or add logo, or edit your business info. So now you can click on preview to see what your invoice will look like. So this is what it will look like to the client, the amount, the items, your note to your customer, and this is what it will look like when the client has to go and pay it. If you want to make any edits, you can click on edit invoice, and you can click send when you're ready to send, or what I like to do is click share link to invoice. So once you do that, it says your invoice link is ready to share, and you can click copy link. And now rather than PayPal directly emailing this customer with the invoice, you can send them the link. And I like this because many times the person responsible for paying the invoice is not the person you're in contact with. So this person can send the link to the billing department and they can pay you directly via that link. So once I send the link to my client, it will look like this. So this is what she will see, and then she will have the option to pay with any of her credit cards or her PayPal balance. And if you need to send an invoice to a client and add shipping, you can add that as well. But this is all just online for me, so I don't have any shipping costs. So once you share the link with your client, you can go to PayPal and then go back to invoicing. And here you can see your list of recent invoices. And here it will say shared if you have shared the link, or pending if it has not yet been paid. But since I recorded this, my invoice has been paid. And as you can see here, it has switched to a green paid button. If you click on the invoice, you can see more info. You can see the payment received. You can see when the payment was received and also when the invoice was viewed. So my client viewed the invoice at around 7 a.m. and they paid it a few hours later. So that's it for this quick video on how to create and send invoices with PayPal. Thanks again for watching, and I will see you in my next tutorial.